We got some more Crowder in the house. Crowder in the house tonight. All right. Last time we were hanging out with Crowder, it was Lift Your Head, Weary Sinner. And yeah, now we're over here in the house. I'm curious. Like, what's all this in the house talk? What is in the house? I don't know. But we're about to find out. Let's get this ish cracking. But before we get this ish cracking, thank you for being here. If you're new, consider subscribing. It is free. And go subscribe to Crowder. I'm going to put their channel link in the description. Be a light to others around you. Mumus, love you. All right, let's go. Let's find out what's in the house. Okay, I'm going to tell you right now. I'm going to tell you right now, man. People can really enjoy this song, right? You can really enjoy it and feel it. But I'm going to tell you right now, and this is a promise. If you have not, yet been in the position or put yourself in the position to feel sorry for your sins, truly want God's forgiveness, repent, and become born again with the Holy Spirit and following after Christ, this song is not going to hit you the way it'll hit a born-again believer, man. This is incredible, man. This is incredible. Ooh, you gotta be born again to really feel this one, man. Oh my gosh, let's go, Crowder. Let's go.
Go. Take a load off. You're about to find your rest.
Uh-huh.
It's a crazy world out there. Got some whole bright hit out of the wilderness. If you need water for your soul, you're in the right place.
Let's
doesn't
go.
Matter if you're rich or poor, whoever you are, this is where we all find grace. Come on now. Bet you wanna say hallelujah.
Woo!
Bring your heartache, bring your burden. You can lay them down at the door. There is no fear, you belong here. Step into the house of the Lord. Bring your heartache, bring your burden. You can lay them down at the door. Ain't it so clear, you belong here. Step into into the house of the Lord.
His kicks. He's got some nice shoes on, man. Woo! That was a good one there. I like that one. I like that one because I'm born it again, man. I'm born it again. I wish all of you could experience this. So good. Those shoes. Those shoes, man. Nice. Man, this one hit hard, bro. That was a banger. Is this an original? Or is this a cover? Official music video for In the House. Hold on. So it looks like on behalf of Six Steps, it looks like it's an original. I guess so. I guess that's their song. Well, let's see what people are saying. Gets ready to rock out. That's right, Robin. Their music is fire. That's right. Holy fire. Say it, brother. That's right, Roy. Brian, what's up, man? Let's see. The feeling of getting that robe of light is amazing. Yes, it is incredible. This is a great song. Facts, Janie. Facts. All right. Everybody's loving it. Well, hey. That being said, I'm out of here. On to the next ones. If you're new here, hit that sub. It's free. Also, go subscribe to Crowder. I'm going to put their channel link in the description. Also, be a light to others around you. Okay? I love you. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Don't forget to leave me some suggestions in the comments. Okay? See you in the next video. Faulplay out.